Okay, I have time to continue a little bit. So let's continue a little bit. So we're back here. Courtney. It's a lot to take in. Done? It's your fault? Oh. Indeed. Surely you have your take. Let's go, Lang. Truth of the SS5 incident. There's no mistake that the president went to the orphanage. The stuffed toy is proof of that. He was planning to meet with Amy Marsh. However, the president was kidnapped, and Cameron just happened to witness it. If Cameron hadn't been there, it probably would have just been a kidnapping with no murder. Afterwards, the body was moved to the flower beds and a fake photo was taken. Okay, so it seems like the piece of evidence he's missing is the extra blood stain. And why would the president have not spoken about it, being coerced into taking a fake photo? It's time for Edgeworth to demand some proof from someone else. Simple enough. Layers of a scallion. That's even worse. Anyways, moving on. Wham!
Eek!
That's what's interesting. I think we know how we need to proceed now. Part of it. We're almost there. And it's the source of that blood stain. And I have a good feeling I know how to explain it. I don't think we're gonna like the explanation. It's that blood stain. Yes. But another murder happened at the orphanage that night. Covered up completely. Yep, I have a feeling we're not gonna like how this turns out. It has to be this drawing, right? First murder. Yep, he's got the doll. Do we have him in our record? We sure do. Siren Darlington. kill him. Would explain why Roland was so scared of Dojin in terms of case 2. This is a thing that was kind of hinted at a few times. By Lang, too. When he mentioned that the president, it was like the president became a completely different person. And that the president's security has body doubles. And the Wang that we saw, they revealed his true form, way back when. One of them was a body double. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Let's try this fake photo. Maybe. Try this. False. February 10th, 12 years ago, Kidnapper. Had the Zengfa missing until midnight. Fuck it, we'll try that. Nope. Anything that talks about presidential security. Okay. Was at the embassy until midnight, and yet had an appointment at midnight. Blaze, probably. Picture. Yes. In the fire? Is that possible? No, that's not possible. Buried? Is that what Blaze was digging? Oh shit! Well, that's scary. That's really scary. Thank you. the king. Dragging the body off. The same size as a became Cameron's footprints. Size 7s are very like the Rollins. Was shut out? Chaos. Huh? Huh? Huh?